Hey everyone, this is Jeff with Metal Guy Reacts, and we are back today to do another reaction video of Eminem's. Today I'm going to be doing Rap God, which I've gotten so many requests for this, so thank you for reaching out and requesting this one in the comments. I appreciate that. Super stoked to check this out, because this is one that's not only been requested a lot, I've had a lot of people sort of discuss at length how good this is, so I'm really excited to check it out. It is a few years old now, but again, I really haven't kept up with Eminem in the last few years. So yeah, I'm excited to check out Rap God. If you do like this video, do hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Let's get to the video.
Look, I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings, but I'm only going to get this one chance. Something's wrong. I can feel it.
It's just a feeling I've got, like something's about to happen, but I don't know what.
If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble.
And if he is bananas, as you say, I'm not taking any chances.
You're just what the dark boy.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nod, back, nod. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pinnacle walk when I hat cock it. Got a fat nap from that rap profit. Made a living and a killing off it. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office. With Monica Lewinsky filling on his nutsack. I'm an MC still as honest. But as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllables, killaholic.
Kill them all.
This libbity-gibbity-hibbity hip-hop. You don't really want to get into a piss and match. With this rapity rap pack and a Mac in the back of the yak backpack. Rap, rap, yap, yap, yap. Kitty gag nap the exact same time. I attempt these lyrical acrobat stunts while I'm practicing that. I'll still be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots and crack it in half.
I think I saw comic or the graphic novel Killing Joke, so I wanted to back up and see if I saw that on his wall.
These lyrical acrobat stunts while I'm practicing.
Oh, nope. The program. Never mind. It kind of looked like the cover of the Killing Joke, just a little bit. I only saw it for like a tenth of a second, so.
And that'll still be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots to crack it in half. Only realized it was ironic, I was under aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. Feel my wrath of attack, rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad, it's actually disastrously bad. For the whack while the masterfully constructing this masterpiece. I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nod, back, nod. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that hard, that hard. Everybody wants the key and the secret to rap immortality like I have got. Will there be truth for the blueprints? Simply raging youthful exuberance. Everybody loves the root for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid, need nothing but shoot for the moon since. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Now I lead a new school full of students. Me, I'm a product of Rakim, Lakim, Shabazz, Tupacin, W-A-Q, Hey Doc, Rin, y'all are easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to intake, grow up, blow up, and be in a position to meet Run DMC, induct them into the motherfucking Rakim. Roll Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church in person, a ball of flames. Only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the Alcohol of Fame on the wall of
shame.
You fags think it's all a game, till I walk a flock of flames. Off a plankin', tell me what in the fuck are you thinking? Little gay looking boy, so gay I can barely say it with a straight face looking boy. You witnessing a massacre like you're watching a church gathering take place looking boy. Boy, they that boy's gay, that's all they say looking boy. You get a thumbs up, pat on the back, and a way to go from your label every gay looking boy. Hey looking boy, what you say looking boy? I get a hell yeah from Trey looking boy. I'ma work for everything I have, never ask nobody for shit, get out my face looking boy. Basically boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same pace looking boy. Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nod, back, nod. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR, NASCAR. Dale and Hart of the trailer park, the white trash god. Kneel before General Zod, this plan is Krypton. No, Asgard, Asgard. So you be Thor and I be Odin. You rodent, I'm omnipotent. Let off, then I'm reloading. Immediately with these bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head. A zombie floating. But I got your mom deep throating. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in the chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and here it comes trying to censor you like that one line I said on a back from the Mathers LP1 when I tried to sell. Take 7 kids from Columbine, put them all in a line, add an AK-47, a revolver and a 9. See if
if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm morphing into an immortal coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp from 2004 to...
Oh man, this is a 6-minute song. I don't even think I fully realized that. This is crazy. Like, there's so much going on here. There's been, you know, call outs and references to some of the people he's liked the most. I think he did, was it Tupac and there's somebody else? But yeah, I saw Tupac there. And someone else. And, you know, man, yeah, there's so much going on here. I mean, there's got to be a dozen lines that were fantastic so far. I mean, he's just obviously, as always, crushing it.
I don't know what the fuck that you rhyme for. You're pointless as Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. You write normal, fuck being normal. And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot you. Like when Fabulous made Ray J mad. His dad said he looked like a faggot. Mayweather's pads hanging to a man while he played piano. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
JJ Fab.
Summon, I'ma do my lama. You assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is ricocheting off of me. You and devastating more than ever, demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off, they'll be celebrating. Cause I know the way to get them motivated, I make elevating music. You make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip-hop, it's pop. Cause I found a hella way to fuse it with rock, shock rap, with dark. Don't unlose yourself, I make them lose it.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. The verse is you, it's curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to? That if you were half as nice as songs, you could sacrifice virgins to, school flunky, pill junkie. But look at the accolades, these skills brung me. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself, cause I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leagues above you. Ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue in cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk, so Satan take the fucking wheel. I'm all sleep in the front, bumping heavy D in the voice. Still chunky, but funky. But in my head, there's something I can feel, tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils, and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate, but if you take into consideration the bitter hatred I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you lemons, make lemonade then. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then? No mistake, it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make a fall on a face. And don't be a retard, be a king, think not. Why be a king when you can be a god?
Well, I definitely got to give that a double holy shnikes again. So holy shnikes, holy shnikes. There were so many words in that. Like, I think I just looked it up because I was looking up some of the lyrics and stuff. And I think it said it has more words in it than like any other sort of single within this category or any other single song. Like something like 1500 or 1600 words. That's just bananas. So much digging, like so much to dig into here, but there was just, I mean, line after line, he was just hitting it. And like, this is just, again, so much to process. Yeah. So anyway, this was really, really good. I mean, I'm really impressed with this because this was just insane. And yeah, as I'm reading here, it looks like they said he raps on average 101. It says that in a verse that begins at 4 minutes and 26 seconds, Eminem's rapping right around 100 words in about 17 seconds, which is an average of 6 seconds per word. That's insane. So yeah, I mean, this really, as usual, illustrates his chops. And it looks like it came out in 2013. So yeah, it's been a few years now, but this is, yeah, this was good. And he had call outs to like Eazy-E, Dr. Dre, like there's a lot of people referenced in this and it's just awesome. I mean, there's so much going on with this, but this would be a very good song, again, as many of his are, to put on like a workout playlist or something. That's probably going to go into mine because it's just got such a driving force to it that I feel like it would really keep you amped up during a workout. But yeah, holy shnikes, this one is just, this is so good. And thank you for this recommendation. I loved this video. It was interesting. There was so much going on. And again, any other Eminem songs that you want me to react to, please leave them in the comments below. I got a few more of his queued up. Don't forget to like and subscribe. It helps us out big time. Lets us know what you want to see. And we will be back soon with another reaction.